from somewhere in Taupo, New Zealand, you're listening to Jack Girling on
And it is the top of the hour here at the Fun Tower, live from the Ask of the World tonight. We're going to be playing the hottest hits for 2 hours. Let's do it. Fun Tower Radio. Join Armour Trading, then drop the pilots here on Fun Tower Radio. It's Jumpin' Jack's Flashbacks as we kick off tonight's show. 860-251-9699 is the phone number. If you've got a request from the 60s through to the 90s tonight, you're going to have a fun show. Hey, coming up next, this week, I finally got my restricted driver's license. And, you know, I wouldn't say I'm the most skilled driver out there. Crashed into my mailbox a few months ago, but I got pulled over by the cops. I'll tell you why and what happened in 2 songs. I'll drive a million.
Radio. Elton John.
Elton John and a song called Jumpin' Jack's Flashbacks here on Fun Tower Radio. Look, it's always great to finally get your license. You know, 16 years of waiting, it's the next step in life to some freedom, I suppose. As I said before, I just got mine and I'm not the most skilled driver, put it that way. Crashed into the mailbox a few months ago, backing down the driveway, and last weekend, I was pulling out of Countdown, one of the supermarkets here in Taupo. I went out into the main road and then went round the roundabout, and I looked up in my rear vision mirror and I saw that someone behind me was just flashing their headlights. I was like, what the heck? That's a bit weird. So I kept driving, and about 10 seconds later, yes, it happens. Flashing lights, sirens started going off, and to put it into perspective, I was shitting myself. Not even into a week of having my license, and I'm already getting pulled over. And you know, I was just thinking in my brain, how are my parents going to react? So this is actually the first time they're hearing this. So, Mum and Dad, I'm sorry. Please don't ground me. So I pulled over, and it turns out the cop was very nice, and she didn't give me a fine, and I had my headlights off, pulling out of the CBD, which apparently is a very common mistake. So just trust me, it's never going to happen again.
We're playing with your safe on Fun Tower Radio.
Never, never, never again. I was literally crapping myself. 860-251-9699 if you've got a request tonight. Hello.
Hey, hi there, Jack Girling.
Hello.
Jumpin' Jack Flashback.
That's the one.
Now play my request, mate, for Frank and Woodbury.
Yep.
Actually the last number one song of the 90s decade.
It was.
Tied with Cher's Believe.
Yeah.
I'm talking about TLC, bro. Scrub.
The greatest hit, Fun Tower Radio.
TLC and No Scrubs for Frank, listening over in Waterbury tonight. And it's time to smile.
Smile every day.
The greatest hits, Fun Tower Radio, All American.
1997. It's Robbie Williams. The song's called Angels on the Fun Tower.
I sit and wait. I'm loving angels instead.
Do you want to play Jack's Win It or Walk It? Call now to play. Leave a voicemail and you might be getting a call next week. 860-540-4766.
Anyway, Dave, are you feeling confident today for Win It or Walk It?
I do have a cheat.
Because what?
Michelle is here too.
Oh, no. Hi, Michelle.
Hi, Jack.
All right, I'm a bit scared now. I was thinking that it was just going to be you, so I made the questions very easy. So, okay. Michelle, how are you feeling? Are you feeling confident?
I'm just going to sit back and watch the show.
Okay. Well, if Dave doesn't know the question, you can jump in, okay? How does that sound? But you've got
to
split the money, okay? $10 to $10, even if Michelle doesn't help out. How does that sound?
Fair is fair.
Fair is fair, okay. One more question, Dave.
Yep.
Have you been drinking tonight?
Not at all.
Really?
Sober as a judge.
Seriously? Wow, okay.
Um,
this will be interesting.
I plead the fifth.
All right, so you're at your highest intelligence point that you can be at the moment. So fingers crossed.
Absolutely.
You take this away, all right? So let me just run you through the rules, okay? I'm sure you've heard this a million times, but again, you could sue me. So let's just make this all legal. So you've got 60 seconds. Oh my gosh, you have been drinking. Don't lie to me. To answer six questions. If you get all of them correct, you walk away with $20. If you don't know it, just say pass, and then we'll come back to it at the end, okay?
All right.
Okay, Dave, Michelle, are you guys ready for Win It or Walk It?
Yes.
Here we go. Who is the fictional character Ron Weasley's best friend?
Pass.
Oh my. There are seven Olympic rings representing all the continents of the world. True or false?
True?
No. Come on, quickly.
What's the next question?
Well, it's clearly false. All right, you got it correct. What is the military definition of C4?
Big explosion, bomb.
And take that, yep. What is the front of a ship called?
Port?
No.
No.
Starts with a B.
Bow,
yes, correct. Bow. What is the longest river in Ireland?
Oh, the River Shannon.
Correct. What is the capital of India?
It used to be Calcutta?
New
Delhi.
Correct. And what is the fictional character Ron Weasley's best friend?
I don't know. I pass.
It was Harry Potter.
Oh, I haven't read the books.
Have you watched the movies?
I haven't, actually.
I feel so bad. You were so close. It was literally a matter of seconds of you getting that right and wrong. Did you know that, Michelle?
I knew Harry Potter.
Nah, you should have jumped in.
I should have, but it was too fun just watching this whole thing.
Oh, she prompted me too on Facebook, but I didn't read it on time.
You cheater. No, it's all right. Earth, Wind and Fire and Sing a Song. It's Jumpin' Jack's Flashbacks here on Fun Tower Radio. 860-251-9699 is the phone number if you've got a request tonight. Hello.
How you doing, Jack? It's Mal in Clearwater.
Good.
Want to rock out a little bit tonight. Could you play AC/DC and Ooh. Back in Black?
Yeah, sure.
Right here on Fun Tower Radio, Auckland, East Hartford, America. Thank you. Bye.
Thank you, Mal. Here's your AC/DC request. Fun Tower Radio. For Mal in Clearwater tonight, it's AC/DC and Back in Black.
It's time for Jack Girling's
Joke of the Day.
Bazinga. All right, I would suggest putting your nappies on because the whole point of Joke of the Day is to make you laugh, possibly wet yourself if you have a very weak bladder. So, fingers crossed it's not too funny, but then, you know, you want it to be funny. Here it is. Why did the chicken cross the road? Again, why did the chicken cross the road? To go to the library so we could get a book out.
You're listening to Jumpin' Jack's Flashbacks on Fun Tower Radio.
And my lovin', you're never gonna get it. It's Jumpin' Jack's Flashbacks on Fun Tower Radio. As we go into the 2021 song, the show, it's brand new from Olivia Rodrigo. It's Good For You. One of the biggest songs in the world right now. It's Fun Tower Radio.
Good for you, I guess you moved on really easily.
Hi, Jack. It's Teresa in Connecticut.
Hi, Teresa.
You're having a great show tonight, and I'm looking and thinking maybe something from the top hits of the 70s.
Mm-hmm.
How about American Woman?
Oh, yeah.
I guess so.
Sure.
Thanks, Jack.
No worries at all. Here you go. Guess who? An American Woman here on Fun Tower Radio. The most music. 259. Fun Tower Radio. It's Jumpin' Jack's Flashbacks. 860-251-9699 is the phone number if you have a request tonight from the 60s through to the 90s. We're going to check the listener map and see who we've got listening and tuned in and turned on from around the world. Looking at the top of the listener map, we've got someone listening in Nevada tonight. Dunedin, Otago. We've got Florida tuned in tonight. Someone listening on Alexa in Homosana. I hope I said that correctly. East Hartford, Connecticut, Spring Valley, and California.
Saturdays from 5 to 7, Sundays 2 to 4. Jedi's Genomis Jukebox. Hope to see ya.
Periods of rain or showers. Northerlies dying out this evening. A high of 12 degrees. Tomorrow for Sunday, fine spells and a few showers, mainly in the afternoon, and it could be heavy. And for Monday, a few showers clearing in the evening. It's 11 degrees right now, and on your radio it is. It is the top of the hour here at the Fun Tower. We're live from the arse of the world. If you've got a song, a request, give me a call. We've got one more hour left. Fun Tower Radio. Hey, did you manage to check out the Friends reunion on Thursday? It was awesome. You can check it out in 3 now. Here's the theme song from Friends. It's a remembrance on the Fun Tower. No one told you that, but what a tune. It's Bryan Adams and the Summer of 69.
It's Jack Girling's.
I love you.
Yes, it is time to spread some love around the world and let someone know, in particular, that they're loved. There's lots of crap going on around the world with the coronavirus, people just being awful to each other. Like, you know, you see some videos online of just, you know, people being mean to homeless people. They're just, you know, going on their own business, and someone comes up and throws something at them like they're an animal or something like that. Like, we're all equal. We should all just love each other and... Yeah, I stand by that. Anyway, today we are going to be calling a shop in Auckland, okay? This shop sells products that I suppose you could... I don't want to go into too much detail, but it's a store that sells products that make people happy. So here's what went down when I gave Peaches and Cream a call in Auckland a call. Oh, sorry, in Hamilton a call.
Peaches and Cream Hamilton, Annie speaking.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Very well. Hey, you might find this a little bit weird, but I'm actually calling around stores around New Zealand today. And I'm just trying to spread the love, because, you know, there's a whole lot of crap going on around the world with, you know, COVID. And I just wanted to say that I love you.
Oh, thank you. I love you too.
Oh, thank you so much. Have a good day.
Cool, mate. See ya.
The greatest hits of all time. Fun Tower Radio.
From the arse of the world, it's 3:22. It's Fun Tower Radio, Jumpin' Jack's Flashbacks with Daryl Hall and John Oates, and She's Gone. 860-251-9699 if you have a request tonight. Hello.
Hey, Jack, it is Keith down in a rainy, thunderstormy Seymour, Tennessee in the United States of America.
Hey, mate.
How are you tonight?
I'm good.
Sweet. Well, I just got out of work. It was a very, very, very long day. And tomorrow is also going to be a very, very long day.
On the weekend.
So I need something to smooth me out a little bit.
Okay.
So I could float on. Yeah, that's it.
Mm-hmm.
How about you play Float On by Modest Mouse?
Yeah, sure.
That would be sweet.
Okay.
Thanks a lot, man. Love you. And if I'm awake, I'll see you in Chatville.
Well, he is actually awake. Because he is in Chatville. So, man, here's your request, Keith. You're on your mark. Tower Radio. 860-251-9699 is the phone number. You've got a request tonight from the 60s through. You know what? We've only got half an hour left of the show, so we'll go from the 60s through to the 2021s. Let's play some country music. It's Josh Turner. Song's called Your Man, and it plays here on the Fun Tower.
Baby, lock the door and turn the lights down low.
Elton John and Tiny Dancer, as you Americans like to say. It's Fun Tower Radio, Jumpin' Jack's Flashbacks, 860-251-9699 if you've got a request. But right now, we're going to link up with studios on the other side of the world. You know, a very long, 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 long away from little tiny New Zealand.
Hey, Chicken Nick and Chicken, it's Dave the Donnie-Poo from Gallbladder, Ireland.
Hello, Dave.
I'm not drinking tonight.
Yeah,
I swear, I really am not drinking tonight.
I bet you are.
I'm still in the mood to party. partay.
Mm-hmm.
Does anyone actually say partay anymore?
I don't know.
Anyway, I have a request.
Yes.
How about Ava Max with My Head and My Heart?
That's a good one.
Sing it with me, Jack, and peace about.
I will indeed. You know, before when Dave was on Win It or Walk It, he said that he wasn't drinking tonight. Yeah, pie, I don't know. Was he drinking? I reckon he's drunk off his face right now. Save a Max. Save a Max. And my head and my heart on Fun Tower Radio. It's Jumpin' Jack's Flashbacks. And you know, just before Dave the Don O'Neill, he was on the studio to studio link up and he said that he was not drinking tonight. Well, he's a liar. Let's put it that way. He's just sent me another request. I don't actually know what it is. Hello?
Hey, chicken licking chicken. This is Dave the Don here.
Yes.
And I know I already made a request, but
yes.
I have a complaint to make.
What?
I don't know if this is the right place to do it or not, but
I don't think so.
The head honcho, the honcho of Fun Tower Radio, Rockin' Ron, didn't play my request tonight.
He didn't.
You request a bit of death metal on Oli's Friday night, and you expect it to be played, but
really?
In this case, he opted not to play. Ron, what are you doing?
I'm siding with Ron.
You know, I'm a regular customer. What can I say, okay? I expect instant gratification,
heavy
as they
metal.
Say.
No.
What do you reckon, Jack?
No.
You think you're on my side here?
No,
come on.
I'm not.
You know you're on my side.
Heavy metal.
Anyway.
On Oldies Friday night.
I gotta go. I gotta run. I gotta go to sleep. It's late. It's very late. Peace, Supa.
Oh, my. Yeah, it's late over in Gallbladder, Ireland. He's drunk off his face. So, Dave the Don, you know what I'm gonna do? Just because it's not Oldies Friday night, it's not, you know, 50s, 60s music on the, what am I talking? I don't know. Maybe I need to go to bed. Anyway, let's play some Creedence Clearwater Revival.
The Fun Tower, we're here.
Good night, Dave. Have a good night, mate. And, enjoy your hangover. That's all I can say. Or you could go get a whole bunch of water, drink it now, and fingers crossed you will be fine in the morning. Creedence Clearwater Revival. Periods of rain or showers, northeasterlies dine out this evening. Tomorrow, fine spells and a few showers, mainly in the afternoon when they could be heavy with northerlies. And for Monday, a few showers. It's currently 12 degrees, and on your radio, it is. Well, that is going to wrap it up for me tonight. Thank you for tuning in. It's been a great time playing the hottest hits and taking all of your requests at 860-251-9699. If you've got one for next week, feel free to call it in now and I will get it on for you next Friday, 10 p.m. and here in Aotearoa from 2 till 4. I'll catch you next week. The Midnight Snack is up next, so you're not going to want to miss that. And remember, the replay of the show is tomorrow after the Midnight Snack at 2 o'clock, I think. I don't know. Black Eyed Peas. Good night.
I got a feeling that tonight